We even get amazing purebred spectacular dogs here, and here's, I want you to meet Duff. His impound number is 4347670. And Duff is a 6-year-old male purebred collie who came into the Baldwin Park shelter after being hit by a car in La Puente on October 2nd. He had some minor injuries, you can see, to his front left leg. It's really just more of a cut. Minor abrasions, but he's totally fine. He walks very well on leash. And Mina, how much does he weigh?
69 pounds.
69 pounds of friendliness and magnificence. I mean, this is a truly magnificent dog. Can you get him to lift his head? There he is.
There we go.
Look at this guy. I mean, you don't get... I mean, this dog should be in the movies, not at the Baldwin Park shelter. But he's going to be available for adoption starting tomorrow. So somebody should come get this guy, because this is just one of the most amazing specimens you'll ever find. And he's really, really got a gentle disposition. And he seems very active looking for the treats that are buried underneath this blanket. So this is Duff, available for adoption, an amazing collie at the Baldwin Park shelter.